About 12,000 years ago, the development of agriculture changed the way humans live. Out of agriculture, cities and civilizations grew, and the population developed and expanded from 5 million people 10,000 years ago to more than 8 billion today. Agriculture feeds the fast-growing population, but with tremendous cost. Agriculture became one of the major contributors to climate change. Agri-food industry is responsible for over 30% of greenhouse gas emissions. It is the primary driver of biodiversity loss and cause of water pollution. One-third of the world's land is degraded. At the same time, hunger returned to the levels experienced 20 years ago. With the global population rising and climate change threatening food security, we need to radically change how we grow and produce our food in order to preserve our lives and our planet. To prevent worst-case scenarios, it is important to turn toward climate-positive agricultural practices. By improving agriculture efficiency and applying regenerative practices, global crop production can not only decrease its footprint, but it has the potential to reduce emissions and become net positive, improve soil health and biodiversity, improve food security with sufficient volume of healthy and nutrient food for the entire population. At AGRIVI, we believe that the digital transformation is essential for solving the global food problem. Our comprehensive suite of digital agriculture solutions empowers not only farmers, but entire agri-food industry to adopt sustainable farming practices and positively impact the climate. AGRIVI 360 is a central platform for all farm data that provides real-time insights, analytics, traceability, and overview of entire farm business, crucial in understanding its footprint and make improvements. We support farmers with insights, advice on best practices, and tools for applying regenerative and precision agriculture practices. And it delivers results. Thanks to the AGRIVI 360 platform, farmers worldwide achieve significant results. Fertilizer and pesticide usage is decreased by over 20%. Water usage is optimized, resulting in a 15% reduction. Field fuel consumption dropped by 8%. Food waste is reduced by 25%. By doing so, global agri-food industry can reduce its negative footprint. It has the power to positively impact 12 United Nations Sustainable Development Goals and secure nutritious, healthy, and sufficient food for all generations to come. Changes don't happen if we don't encourage them. So, take action now and be part of the positive change. Let's build a sustainable future together.